After studying piano and singing in London for 4 years, Auckland-born Jean Batten, a 24-year-old qualified pilot, decided to fly home solo to New Zealand. She bought a 1929 Gypsy Moth, once owned by the Prince of Wales. The gallant young aviatrix reached Darwin in 15 days, beating Amy Johnson's record by 4.5 days.